Hello, fellow weirdos. We're back at the Long War of the Chosen, and we're back to the point where the Avenger is under attack. And I'm gonna try to use my small resources to the best. I mean, I'm still lacking some skill and knowledge in that regard, but let's try. I think I still brought a tad too many rangers out here, but who knows. Okay, I do have an experimental grenade, so I mixed shit up, so I didn't realize that the plasma grenade is not experimental. That's why it took a long time to research. And now... I thought she had more heals in her, but let's who else has a medkit? I think I doled out a few more. You. Give her a lift. And then I will again send her out to deal with the thingy. And in addition to that, what I'm trying to do is... Oh, whoa, we have a sexy slope here. Oh, this is good. Oh my, this is really good.
Let's move already.
So let's disperse our people a little bit. The hidden ranger. The hidden ranger should stay hidden as long as possible.
Stepping off.
And I should put the people in places so that they are not too bunched together.
On it.
Okay, no visual yet. Good, good. Medic stays here.
Let's do this.
You, I think, go behind that tree. One of the random rangers. Yeah.
Moving out.
Lady Jessica goes. I would want to put her in the shack, but let's see. Shack might be too far. Go here.
I'm going. On Overwatch.
Yeah, yeah. Good, good, good.
Okay,
let's put snipers in Overwatch. But let's not put everybody on Overwatch too early. You should stay in cover somewhere by the ship. Oh, but let's spread out a little bit. Not too much though. So you stay here. You should go here really. But for now, let's take a step further. And this way the medic can step a little bit farther away.
On overwatch.
You and you stay for now. So where is that thingy? The fuck, it's so fucking far. Fuckity fuck. If I can get her to that building.
Chrysalids seem a little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
Moving as ordered.
I was never here. Okay, her main goal is to be here when the chosen arrives, so let's take her farther.
You are perhaps the lowliest of all the wretched creatures inhabiting this world. Look on your death today as an act of kindness on my part.
So right now I will accept some of the damage from these turrets and focus on the big gun. Okay, some people go in Overwatch. Not yet.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Got it covered.
Snipers in Overwatch, everybody else stand by. Go so that you do not see me. The turrets are too much. But I don't wanna do the roof either. Here? Let's try here.
It's not too far.
I know where you are.
This thing looks ready to smash something.
Is that an environment suit? Maybe something that can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could be toxic. I advise caution, Commander.
Scanning.
Affirmative, covering now.
Affirmative, covering now.
Scanning.
The advent power cells are at maximum charge, Commander. Their cannon is primed and ready to fire.
Noise.
You can't handle me. Hit the armor.
Uh-oh.
Missed the target.
target is marked.
Their patrol is coming.
And of course the squad sits right next to the battery. Okay. Let's see. I think we will have to use up one of the plasma acid grenades. It's like the farther I can push the moment when anybody of us takes damage, the better, I guess. Oh, I have another idea.
Blinding them.
He shouldn't be there. You, I want you elsewhere. You don't have run and gun either. Actually, let's keep your sword capability in storage. You move here. In full cover though. Let's risk it. Give a point to her. Give it another shot. Damn it. To use his run and gun ability, but that didn't work. I kind of forgot there. Oh dear. Should have gone with suppression. Munición. Oh shit. How much did we lose here? Whoa.
We've got system failures across the board, Commander. We can't take hits like that.
Oh shit. Uh-oh.
They found us.
Well, this is bad. Let's redo this turn without the rush. Okay, do we have the acid grenade? Oh, we don't. Okay, let's repeat all that. So the acid grenade was fun. Burn, bitch. Now, you first. Let's do some lightning. And then we do a flash.
You watching?
You give one of your points to her.
We are strong.
Of course. I should have given the point after she had shot. Right now, I just wasted the point. The acid will kill this one, so let's shoot another one. Suppression. You overwatch, and you overwatch. And you stay hidden. If I go here. Whoa!
We've got system failures across the board, Commander. We can't take hits like that.
Of those born by the Elder's hands, not all are created equal.
Well, fuck.
Word of the Avenger has spread even to the Elder's ears. It will make a fitting call for you, Commander.
The Chosen is in position. time to put it down.
Where will you possibly run that I cannot find you?
Okay, so wait, we will have to physically... Oh shit, we will have to physically hurt this battery, not just... wait, let me see something. No? Oh, she can blow up the whole thing. Try this.
So easily set aflame.
Let's see that. So the chosen is here. Una granada. Okay, this ranger who is not super skillful will help him up. Medic. Okay, you need a better position now. Such as here.
Eyes on the prize.
The elders will hear no excuses, accept no failure. Do not disappoint them.
Ha ha ha!
First they will suffer, then they will die.
Medic down.
Your soldier won't last long, Commander. Perhaps I'll take them with me. If I'm in their wounds, will they share your secrets?
Did the grenade just knock the acid out of the ground?
How clumsy of you.
Let's see. Oh shit! Let's get you elsewhere if I can. If this does acid damage, I will reload. Wait, why can't she do the claymore? This went all wrong.
I'll need more ammo soon.
We are known to them.
I have a feeling that this turn will get an overdue, but let's see. You see anybody? Yes. Just take the shot.
Big deal.
Of course, now we have the rest of the shit to deal with.
It is rare to find an opponent worthy of my skills. Rarer still to find one capable of besting me more than once.
Excellent work, Commander. We may not have put them down for good, but at the very least, we've held off the Chosen for another day.
Finally!
Oh, I made the wrong choice. I should have given her the protection. Okay, let's see how bad this can go now. Oh, excellent! Don't mind if I do. Wait. You already did that. Let's push forward.
I shouldn't have come. Why did I come here?
Oh, she's revealed now. Oh, fuck. That's bad. That's really bad. Yeah, I think this stinks for a redo. Yep. All right. So, snipers will snipe. Who has the grenade? I think at first. You throw the grenade.
Grenade.
Now. You do the rough.
You cannot run.
Take a new approach.
I will not stop until the last of your kind are dead. Your crimes against the elders will not be forgotten.
Just shoot her. Do it.
Who's keeping score?
You are the only one who have ever forced my withdrawal. And now you leave me no choice but to flee once again.
We showed the Chosen that the Resistance is here to stay, Commander. Now we just have to find that thing and put it down for good.
I am going to back up the current save now, so I'll see you in a moment. Alright. So, first let's see, will I be able to put this here? Yeah.
Placing explosive.
And now. Okay, now I see it.
I have little ammo remaining.
Snipers keep at it. I was hoping for more damage, honestly.
Roger that, suppressing arsenal.
How far can you come? Let's see. I hope this doesn't reveal anything new. It does not. Ah, too little. Yes, please.
I shouldn't have come. Why did I come here?
No. Let's try this again. Okay, so let's see now. You can move. I mean, if we could somehow take out the priest as well. Okay, let's start with you. Better. That sounded underwhelming. Okay, so I can't heal the dude who is here. What about okay, he doesn't have enough movement. Let's try to be clever.
Roger that.
Can't do much about the priest right now. You run and gun.
Going in for the kill.
And you go here. It's a bad position, but what are you gonna do?
Position compromised.
I'll take that. Please resist. Ah! Just don't shoot them. Okay, okay, okay. Hunker down. I will take it. Oh no! Fuck. Okay, let's start with the things that did work. First, you take the extra shot. Nine. I'll take it. Let's try a different approach. You will take your shot. Ah, I was hoping for more. Okay, you run and gun now. Running and gunning, young boy.
Double time. Bombs away.
No mercy, no worry.
They've got eyes on me.
Now you get up to their butt. Just shoot.
Toss me some ammo.
You. No, not heal, not heal, not heal. Protection. You. Everybody will be hurt, but maybe they will be alive. Resist.
What have you done? Why?
Hunker down, hunker down, hunker down. Stay down. Oh no. No. Don't step into fire, dude. Oh no. No, no, no. Oh no. Ugh, we almost had it. Shit. You know what would be super useful right now? If Bradford sent out extra troops, that would be super useful. Okay, let's continue with the things that did work. Yes, that. Now the claymore.
A delicate placement.
I need more ammo.
Now, if only you had a flashbang. Take you away from them. Let's take you away from here as well. But where to? So, Jessica. I don't want you to bunch together. I don't want anybody bunched together for that matter. Let's take you over here. Do Overwatch with you? I hope. Oh shit, Overwatch is a bad idea when somebody's possessed. Let's just sort of get everybody far away from each other right now. Let's see if we can maybe shred one of those robots. Oh, I can't do that. Okay. Can't suppress either. In that case, I don't know. Just reload for now. Yes, please do, Stasis. Oh! Oh no, okay, this choice might not be as good for me. Yeah, let's try again. Okay, you stay. You do that thing. Do that thing.
A delicate placement.
Do we have ammunition available?
You run out.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Heal him. And you're gonna have to stay there. Let's do a run and gun for you after all. Let's give them more targets. Ah. But you can't see them robots. Okay. No Overwatch though.
In position.
Hunker down, but you get in the face of these robots. Not too close. Straight ass. Oh, you missed. Oh, shit. Okay, let's see if the priest will take the bait and do what they did before. Ah, no. Okay, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Okay, so let's try with healing. Heal you. If I don't move here, then the robots will not move, so let's
position confirmed.
Let's move here and put a suppression on the big fuck. Yes, that's the big fuck. Let's see if the grenade trick still works. So you two will be extremely vulnerable here. I know that, but that's the best I can do right now.
This is for you.
Aw, oh, shit, I shredded my own guy as well. Ugh. Should have done the grenade thing first. But now we will see. Who are you gonna stasis? Okay, so that position worked. Oh! Okay, what will you do now? Yes, you're panicking, I know.
No! No, this can't be the end!
Yeah, would you... Run and gun first.
Going in for the kill.
Run and gun.
Rolling out.
grenade.
They're on to me.
Yes, they are. It's okay.
Already there. Gremlin, medical detail.
Now you get here. And suppress the big fuck.
Bring in the pain.
Whoa. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, you didn't. Don't you dare. Okay, what is she doing now?
Too close to the heat.
Fire's getting closer.
So that was one ranger killed. Oh, she settled down, and I think she's still hidden. So we lost one of the rangers. But I think I will try to carry on for a bit. So she's back. Okay. Okay, now we should go after the priest, because we literally can't take any more hits. Ah, shit, well that didn't work. Cover. Oh, we have rangers. Oh, he's so badly hurt though.
Still holding.
that. Okay, and that's it.
Moving as ordered.
Get into this cover position. Not enough.
Oops.
The advent power cells are at maximum charge, Commander. Their cannon is primed and ready to fire.
Yeah, I'm going back to that save point. So we're back at this point again. Let's do some variation to things. Let's take you back here already.
As you order, Commander.
Let's place it, but you won't
delicate placement.
Trigger it then this turn. And Jessica, you stay. Good one. Now you, if I send you here, you won't be able to shoot a grenade.
Going in for the kill.
If I put you here.
Copy that.
Let's try that.
Hit the armor.
Better than nothing. No, 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 no. Easy there. Yes. Do take cover by the thingy. Yes, I know. Oh shit. Nope. Okay, let's try to spice things up a little bit. Hmm. So let's start bringing her back already. So obviously she won't blow shit up during this turn.
Placing the weapon
again. I think it's okay, it won't blow up yet.
Already there.
Even though this was detrimental to them both.
Heads down. I'm spotted.
Take you away from there. Also with full health and flanking you should be a nice juicy target. Uh-oh. Don't.
I don't belong here. This isn't the way.
Don't you. Leading out we can manage. Oh no. This didn't work. Okay, I think I will make a whole new episode where I try to crack this situation. Because I think that there is still a quote unquote golden path to be found. I just haven't figured it out yet. So I will see you in the next one. Hopefully with a little bit better variation of this thing, maybe? We shall see. Bye!